Welcome, Mondo. My name is Tavas, and well, this is another round of darn unboxings because Wizards of the Coast have released a new core set for Magic, Core 2020, and it is absolutely bananas. So I decided to pick up one of these bundles, and well, how about we see what we get? Now, to be entirely fair, I have absolutely no idea what this one actually will. What I'm supposed to keep my eye out for. This set is crazy. I'm also terribly sorry about the echoey sound because this is a new apartment and it's not fully furnished yet. My microphone isn't set up yet. So, Core Set 2020 has a very angry Chandra on the front fighting some sort of angry thing. And this is a surprisingly well-filled bundle. Bundles for those who used to call fat packs. Inside here there is a poster. And some advertisement. What got Chandra so fired up? Well, I don't know. But they don't contain a booklet anymore. You used to have a book with all the cards in. This, now you do that online. Which I guess is good from an environmental point of view. Ta-da! So, we have a extra large spin down. And this is actually extra large. Larger than the usual ones. Has the M20 on it, and well, it's a nice gray with red print. Surprisingly visible. We have our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 boosters. And we have some advertisement faff and our promo cards. And well, we also have this nice box. The color theme for this one is black and red. It's very nice. Very nice indeed. We'll move those to the side. Chandra's Regulator, which is a legendary artifact. Can have a look at it actually. Whenever you activate a loyalty ability or Chandra Planeswalker, you may pay one. If you do copy that ability, you may choose a new target. Oh my lord, yes. Basically, this makes Chandra very angry. You also have these. See if it shows up on camera. You have foil lands. Foil basic lands, which is really nice. I mean, it would be nice to have more of them, but it's really nice. You only get 20 of them, unfortunately. The rest are standard. But it's still a nice little add-on for those of us who like the like life as it is. Now we can find a nice height for these. Because as we all know. So, we're gonna open the box just to see what we have inside. Now I say, I have no clue what I'm actually looking for. I'm gonna put the zoom in here. We're going to put the focus in, actually. Zephyr Charger. Nice. Fair Invocation. Steadfast Sentry. Well, that's nice. Befuddle. Mean morning. Fathom Fleet Cutthroat. I can't fathom what he's thinking about. Furiate. This is what magic usually does to me. Chandra's Ember Cat. That's a hot kitty. Rabbit Bite. Hello, my old friend. Duress. Yeah, I would be in Duress too at that point. See if I can find a good angle where these are not being. Goblin Smuggler, Cryptic Caverns, Ember Hauler, Vengeful Warchief, Knight of the Ebon Legion, and a wolf. Knight of the Legion. Knights of the Ebon Legion get +3/+3 and gains Death Touch at the end of turn by paying two of anything and one black. That's nice. At the beginning of the end step, if a player lost 4 or more life this turn, put a +1/+1 counter on Knight of the Ebon Legion. These can escalate quickly. Get really out of hand. Flat new packets, very easy to open. There we go. Manical Rage. Battalion Foot Soldier, Frostlings. This is an Ice Cat, we've had a Fire Cat before, that's nice. Valor Dragonfire, Griffin Sentinel, Blood Burglar. Oh well. Why not? Netcaster Spider, Winged Words. Well, that's true, Winged Words. Reckless Airstrike, you can't hate goblins. Well, you can, but I mean, they're goblins after all. Spectral Satyr. That's an angry pirate. Apostle of Purifying Light. Bishop of Wings. I'm asking, sensing a theme here. And the Blossoming Sands. That's nice. That is actually nice. I mean, from a simple point of view, that is actually nice. Oh my lord! Let's get this open. I'm sorry for the noise. Let's see, am I in good frame? Yes, I'm in frame. Glaring Aegis, Fortress Crab, Heart-Piercing Bow, welcome back again. Squad Captain, Shock, you cannot go wrong with Shock, actually. Plummet, my old favorite. Meteor Golem, Angry One. Moldvine Reclamation. Rapacious Dragon, I know someone's going to like this one. My lord, we got Omnath, Locust of the Royal. It's kind of cool, actually. Omnath. Oh, and we got something shiny. Planes. I'm just raising an alarm, but look at that card. That is pretty. See if we can actually catch it on the... Yeah, there you go. Really nice. And Ajani's Pride Mate. I drew an Ajani recently. Adorable little scamp he is. I mean, some people say, why are you just opening packs on draft or anything? But I can't help myself. I like cracking packs. That's an angry cow. Angry cow is angry. Mind rot, yeah. Dagger Sail. He has Sail. That is not safe. That is not safe at all. Look at the focusing. I'm going to focus a tiny bit. Nope, that is as good as it gets. Sorry about that. It's about as good as it gets. Fundamental. Gauntlets of Light. Good way to start. God willing. I'm not entirely sure they are. And we got Chandra, Novice Pyromancer. Little Chandra, baby Chandra. That's kind of nice. And we got Gargos, the Vicious Watcher. Looks very angry. Vigilant, Hydra spells are cost 4 less cost. That is nice, it's big Hydra and you get a lot of small Hydras. Whenever creature control becomes the target of a spell, Gargos, the Vicious Watcher fights up to one target creature you don't control. That is nice. Ooh, nice. Jarok's Wave Crasher again. Really nice foiling on this one. I mean, not superb, but still nice. And Chandra Token, of course. That's nice. As I said, this is a nice set. Oh. God, it's hot in here. It's hot in here. Titanic Rift, Disenchant, Thrilled Sea Serpent, Feral Invocation, Gorging Vulture, Gift of Paradise, Barony Vampire, we will need more vampires, don't we? Cloudkin Seer, Act of Treason, Agonizing Siphon, Warden of Ivos Isle, Ancestral Blade, Sky Knight Vanguard, and there is a regular Chandra's Regulator. The promo card is nice too, but this is the regular one. Minor version had a indention on it, which is sad. But I don't think it's worth particularly much money because it comes in the, every bundle has one. We'll see. Whenever you activate the loyalty ability of Chandra's Planeswalker, you may pay one. Oh yeah, we knew that one. Schwamp and the Fire Elemental. Because we all need more Fire Elementals, don't we? Fire Elementals for you, Fire Elementals for me, Fire Elementals for everyone. You got Elementals, I got Elementals, everyone got Elementals. Femiscant, Moment of Heroism, Octoprophet. Well, it's not Octodad, but it's close enough. Silverback Shaman. Shaman A. Growth Cycle. Epicure Blood. More Shock. Natural End. Destructive Digger. More Goblins. The regular Yarok's Web Crasher. Fencing Ace. Leyline of the Void. Windscar Crag and a Wolf Token. Wolf Token! Wolf Token. Who doesn't need a Wolf Token? I need one, you need one, everybody needs a Wolf Token. To be honest. Glaring Ages, Unholy Events, Spinning Charge, Siege Scorpion. That would have been cool. Blood Burglar again. Rosh Cloud. It's a horror. Absolute horror. Ferocious Pup, Master Splicer, Retribution Wand, Creeping Trailblazer, Planar Cleansing. Destroy all non-land permanents. Bye. And Tormund Falls and Johnny Pride. That card is nasty. It's like, yep, you see all the nice stuff you have? All your nice stuff is gone. Bye bye. Board wipes are nice. I'm sure this is the land, but what can I do with them? It's not what you can do with your land. You don't have anything to land your land with. Sage Road Denizen, Manical Rage, Inspiring Captain, Moat Piranha, like those. Murder. That will happen if you fall into Moat with the Piranhas. Reckless Airstrike, Brightwood Tracker, Winged Words, probably screamed from that guy. Boreal Elemental, Audacious Thief, not a Blood Thief though. Fry, this one is brilliant. If you haven't seen it, it's simply brilliant. I'm afraid your dinner got a little overcooked. Veil of nice. Scholar of the Ages. Cavalier of Night. Black Knight. In a mountain, in a zombie. Oh, I forgot to read what Knight actually did. It has lifelink, and when Cavalier of Night enters the battlefield, you may sacrifice another creature. When you do, destroy target creature and opponent controls. Yeah, that is fair. When Cavalier of Night dies, return target creature card with Quartermaster cost of 3 or less from your graveyard to the battlefield. Yeah, it's a really good card. And it's part of a knight cycle. Knight. I mean, knight as in Knigget. You know. Moorland Inquisitor. Fortress Crab. Who doesn't want a Fortress Crab? Undead Servant. Don't want those though. Aerial Assault. Angry Birds. Pack Mastiff. Angry Dog. Leafkin Druid. Angry Elf. Act of Treason. Angry Angel. Infuriate. Angry Everything. Senatorian Skeleton. Probably Angry Skeleton. Ticket Crusher. Angry Rhinoceros Elemental Thing. Captivating Gyre. That is either the name of my high school punk band or my high school sex move. Either way, it is nice. Blight Beetle. We like small angry beetles. Tomebound Lich and Shifting Ceratops. Shifting Ceratops is kind of nice. It's a dinosaur. It's a say, chameleon dinosaur. Everyone needs chameleon dinosaurs in their life. What does it actually do with them? This spell can't be countered. Protection from blue. Yeah. Shifting setups gains your choice of reach, trample, or have haste until end of turn. It's horrible. I mean, it's great, but it's horrible. But it's great, but it's horrible. Last pack. Do we get some last pack magic? I don't know. We got some nice cards this time, actually. I had some serious horrible draught with some of the others. Let's see now. You can't see that one. Can you see this one now? Befuddle. Inspiring Captain. Yoked Ox. Metropolis Sprite. Rabbit Bite. Goblin Bird Grabber. Well, he got his dinner overcooked, I guess. Pheromonation. Mammoth Spider. Chandra's Ember Cat. More Fire Cat. We need more Fire Cats. Angel of Vitality. Devout Decree. Pulse of Mrossa. Temple of Epiphany. That is nice. It's a land. It enters tapped. It's red and blue. It's angry. Oh, gosh, it's shiny. Oh, yes, Destructive Digger. But again, foiling really nice on these. See if we can actually catch the glare of it. See, this one is really nice. I mean, it's not spectacular, but it's nice. And that's it! That, my friends, was a 2020 core bundle. Core 2020 bundle. Anyway, a bundle. So far, I have hopes for this set. It's one of these crazy, crazy little things. It's perhaps not the sanest set, but I think it's gonna be fun. I'm not a deck techier though, so I have no idea how to build a good deck on these things. But I'm gonna have a lot of fun trying to find out nice combinations. I actually got started again after a long, long hiatus with core. I can't even remember what core it was, but back in the Devotion was a thing. So I had a Black Devotion deck. It was really evil. Right now I'm running my Dimir Spybog. Deck. Probably have to update it some seriously right now, but it's also a nice deck. It's not the most competitive, but it's fun. It's fun when it works. So, until next time, stay safe, be kind, and play fair. Bye!